It is something most do every day, but for the police officer that you are about to meet, just taking one step has been a challenge. Now she's walking again, thanks to a local man. KOCO's morning anchor Maggie Stokes has the medical miracle.
Paul, this story is just incredible. Angelica Borha traveled to Oklahoma all the way from Ecuador. Now she's literally walking away with a new life.
This is something Angelica thought she'd never do again. The police corporal is the victim of a horrible hit-and-run crash.
When she regained consciousness, she was asking her cousin, "Oh, I feel something. I think something happened to me."
Angelica lost her leg in the accident. Doctors in Ecuador fitted her with a prosthesis, but it was so out of date, she couldn't even walk in it.
I mean, it was horrible. You should see it.
That's where Scott Savalich comes in. He heard about Angelica's story through the charity Limbs for Life, and at his facility in Oklahoma City, molded a new leg for her. It fit perfectly. On the first day Angelica tried it on, she was walking.
I mean, you know, big old giant smile on her face and taking full step over step, where before she was sort of just like leaning on the prosthesis and stepping up to it. So you're walking now, she barely walks with a limp.
Angelica's now going through rehab and getting stronger every day.
Even without the translation, you can still pick up what a life-changing event this has been for her.
What a great story. And when Angelica returns to Ecuador, she'll return to her job at the police department, where she's helping other officers who've been hurt on the job. By the way, she was pregnant at the time of her accident. Her baby survived and is now 2 years old. Paul, back to you.
Well, Maggie, that is an incredible story. You know, Angelica is going to go to New York City this weekend, where she will be honored for her sacrifice.